Got a little more tape. Just keep your pinky doing the high E the whole time. And the way I find it easiest to do is to use my second and first fingers and shift with my first finger on the C and the B. So it's like. And if you want to do it further, you can go down to the B string and go. But I'm not real good at that yet. Quickly, last leg, this is something Eddie uses as an eruption where he starts off with the open E, does three notes pulling off in the B string, and then finishes in the G string. Slow. Fast. Picking lick number one. Some combination of that. this one, the slow, is... And you can combine it with the one before, like, if you use this one thing. And combine... This is kind of like the Yngwie Gary Moore thing where you go. The only difference is every other one you do a different note with this finger. Before you were going. Now you're starting. Instead of doing the C first, you do a B with this finger. And the only really better thing about that is you can move it easier. You get kind of the Bill Sheehan bass sound. Good for E minor, you know. You do something, you can play it fast, and that sounds great. And that slow is. Scale number two. Straight is and those are great for like the first lick on the tape. You can fit that anywhere on the scale or I have a little bit of trouble with this one, but most people don't. It's just three, you pick three times per string, and it's oops. I have to start it this way. And that's just taking it down a half step. And that was an up an octave. The lick Akira does that. I can't do that yet. This one I got from a bootlegger. He's doing the Angus Young type thing where he plays the thing slow first and then does it fast. Okay. So then I could get it. And this one is almost like the pull-off that he does, but it's picking and it's a slightly different pattern. And it goes like this. And for some reason I can't play it fast unless I introduce it with like this. That in the lead in I'm the One, where he goes like. The Yngwie sweep is just two shapes with the left hand. The first one, that chord is just root, third, fifth. And the second one, the reason it's nice and clean is because when you, the only notes that are on the same breath are right here, and normally you'd go, and you'd have a little chance of getting a chord happening there, which you don't want. So what you do is switch from your first to your third finger on that breath, so it's like, and then hammer on or pick or whatever you want to do with the top G. One of my personal favorites, this one slow, goes. I think, we'll see. Okay, it's a little longer. But this is how it really goes. Thank you.